Nothing to be done about it. Road to 10 consecutive losses? Nope, I already won one. Just the game before the swing game, I won one. So I'm a 2 and 10, 2 and 11 today. Two and 11, win loss, and still smiling like friggin' roses and sunshines, sunshine, flowers, meadows. Lily pads, friggin' apple trees. Partner.
Swain isn't any good against high crit melee and range ad. Just had an enemy Swain smash top lane 8 and 0 versus Darius but couldn't handle R3 and 0 Yasuo. I felt bad. Not even his Rammus could help him in the mid to late game.
I'm gonna keep telling him that until he actually does it. I want him to, he's probably playing at the Riot headquarters, and I want him to go up to his buddy who's right beside him and be like, hey dude, fuck, who's someone on, I don't know, some random name, hey Dave, can you make stopwatch 7 minutes? You're on the Riot balance team, right? And he'll be like, yeah, let me ask David. And Dave will ask David, hey David, can you make Stopwatch 7 minutes? And David will say yes. Is that jungler? Jax? Shit, maybe I should have warded early. Jax is always level 2 gank. Pain in the ass. Oh no! Maokai! Maokai! No! No! No, Maokai! No! You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. What are these fucking games? Hey, dude. Still not tilted though. Still Gucci. Still fine. can't help you, friend. I need level 6 first. Like, do you guys see, like, how my game start? Like, I'm telling you, it's not my fault. It's just, like, my game start in the most random way ever. It's like, last game, Jarvan tried to do a play, and it didn't work out. And until I got 2 kills and double ups, this game... This game's all sorts of fucked. See, the thing is, you know what's even worse? I don't have TP. I can't get back. I laid out the game plan. Wow, this guy. Oh, he has a freaking MR cloak. I didn't do any damage to him. Full combo. Make it 7 minutes or I'm reporting you. Ooh, I walked into that. Fuck. Oops. Damn, this sucks. He just has so much money. He just had like a Catalyst 500 gold ahead of me. Then he got the MR cloak. So now it's just like... Oh, nice. Shit. You think I give a fuck? It's my kill. Cause like I need to be so big this game. It's gonna be nuts. Cause we have a, what was it, double tank, 2 threat comp. Me and Varus. If neither Varus or I become like insanely strong, we just lose. Like we're lacking so much damage. Cause eventually they're just gonna get Maws and stuff, and they're just gonna face tank Zac and Maokai, and they're just gonna be useless. And plus we have like a Zillion who's just gonna be an ult bot, right? Damage. We don't have enough damage. He is so tanky, and I don't do any damage. Holy crap, he already has Abyssal Mask finished? He's so rich. He already has Abyssal Mask finished. You gotta be fucking kidding me. It is crazy. Falling do good. Yes. That's it. Damn it. Oh nice, he ran into suicide. Fuck yeah. That's good. Winnable. I'm relatively farmed. Jax is... yeah, I don't know, man. They're just gonna stack so much MR. I might have to go, like, Lich Bane Void. I probably won't have time to go Zhonya's. It's gonna be rough. Don't you guys love it when people can just build full tank mid? It's fucking great, right? Abyssal Mask Rush. Freaking 80 carries gettable Wood's End, all this shit. Everyone has stopwatches. It's fun. What's not fun about it? Remember back in the day, everyone would play like Ahri versus Zed, Zed versus LeBlanc. You know what I mean? What happened to that? Oh, actually, that is 143. Oh, get it. So if I just get Sheen? Wait, doesn't my Sheen turn into magic damage? I totally forgot. Anyone remember? Anyone remember how this works? I play Cassian all the time, I actually don't know right now. Does my W... Okay, I'll just try it right now. Oh no! Nice! Nice, I can Sheen damage! Extra physical. Oh, I'm starting to do damage to him. To your hobby. Oh, Kog'Maw's hella feeding. Wait, this game's really winnable. Whoa! Yes! 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 I got it, I got it, I got it. Actually angry. I got top. Actually game's not going that bad. It's going pretty well actually. Kog'Maw is kinda getting strong ish. I mean he's still pretty behind. Varus is pretty big now too. 6-2. I just gotta keep scaling for level 16. Once I get Lich Bane and Void Staff I should be able to just carry the fuck out of this game. But yeah, Varus getting all these kills is massive. Go. Chances are on Herald. Pretty high. Pretty low. I guess I'll just trade waves with Gangplank for now. I'm not really in a position to just like go ham on his ass. He's pretty strong. Got Lich Bane. They're actually not stacking as much MR as I thought they would. Like I'm telling you, if they just like went Hex Shrinker, like whatever, I feel like it'd be like an unwinnable game. We don't do enough damage yet. If Zach was around, I would have TP'd. But if I went in, I think I would have just freaking suicided. No match for me. What's up, baby girl? Hell yeah! It's just Vhagar? Do I still need to go void? Yeah, I'll still go void. Fuck these control words. It's just useless. But you guys shouldn't do that. You guys should keep your control words. I'm just greedy and I want a 1v9. You guys should 100% save your control words and place them on the map. What I should have done, should have placed my control word while before I based, just to have it down. I don't know where Janna and Kog are. Jax is so strong, dude. What the fuck? What? That's some bullshit. I can't believe he didn't fucking die. I actually can't believe he didn't die there. What the fuck? It's crazy. I gotta go Zhonya's and then Deathcap. He's gonna keep stacking MR. Alright, so my priority for team fight is to kill Janna and then kill whoever's open really. But Janna's probably my highest priority. And I get your crux. Yeah, stop doing your crux, man. Hit the wave. Friends up now. Ooh. Holy fuck. That is a fucking hard game. Holy shit! This fucking game. Whew, okay. Dude, I'm telling you, dude, Janna's the highest priority. I can't kill Kog'Maw if Janna's alive, so I'm gonna go for Janna every fight. It's really, really good. Now, team, we'll have big wave. Team, damn it, waste of a freaking disgustingly huge bot wave. Oh my god. And curse a little bit. Varus, don't you fucking die, dude. Holy shit. Team? You really didn't want to try for that? Aw, oh, man, they really bitched out there. They really let Gangplank clear that wave. 4v2, scared of Gangplank. Gangplank Janna. Legit, all their damage is dead. Got my death cap. Yeah, we can go for Elder first.